So as Paul looks back at his life, he looks back in triumph. Wouldn't you love to be able to say what Paul says here? He was not controlled by shame and regret. I know a lot of people, even myself, I struggle with this, of having things in your past that you're ashamed of, demons that haunt you, and they prevent you from living your current life properly.